Paulo Coelho is a Brazilian author mostly known for one of his best-selling novels, The Alchemist, which has sold over 65 million copies and is the world's most translated book by a living author. Paulo Coelho was a shy kid who loved reading and writing and dreamed of becoming a writer one day. But unfortunately, his parents didn't agree with him. They wanted him to become a lawyer because they saw no future in having a career as a writer in Brazil. They were so worried that their rebellious son wanted to become a writer. Believe it or not, they put their son in a mental institution at the age of 17. He escaped three times before the age of 20. My parents thought I was psychotic. That was the diagnosis. I used to read a lot, I was very shy, and I didn't socialize very easily. They were desperate. It wasn't that they wanted to hurt me, but they didn't know what to do. I have forgiven them. They did not do that to destroy me. They did that to save me. And it happens with love all the time. When you have this love towards someone else, but you want this person to change, to be like you. And then, love can be very destructive. It is up to you to say, stop, I love you, but I'm going to do what is better for me. And at the end of the day, you're going to realize that I was right. At first, he gave in to his parents' wishes. He abandoned his dream of becoming a writer and began studying law. But soon, he dropped out, became a hippie, and began traveling. After he returned to Brazil, he started writing songs. But because some of the songs had revolutionary lyrics, he was arrested three times by the military government and suffered immensely in prison. This was one of the most traumatic experiences in his life. After changing several careers, he still felt like something was missing. But at the age of 39, during his visit to Spain, he had a spiritual awakening that inspired him to devote himself completely to writing. And did you know that he wrote The Alchemist in only 2 weeks? Because, as he said, the book was already written in my soul. But The Alchemist was not an instant success. Even though the writing was very fast, the success came very slowly. A small Brazilian publisher took a chance on The Alchemist, but he told Coelho the book will never sell. But Paulo Coelho was so convinced it was a great book, he didn't stop searching for a publisher that believed in the novel. I was 41 and desperate, but I never lost faith in the book or even wavered in my vision. Why? Because it was me in there, all of me, heart and soul. I was living my own metaphor. And then a miracle happened. A second Brazilian publisher gave The Alchemist another chance. And the rest is history. As you know, The Alchemist became one of the most popular and best-selling novels of all time, and Paulo Coelho became one of the most loved authors in the world. So remember, when you want something, all the universe conspires in helping you to achieve it. So, what's your story?